Hello dears, Mikey here, and welcome to the first speed build of the year. I hope you had a wonderful Christmas and a super fun New Year's party, and I hope everything went well. I know I've been kinda on a hiatus, but that's because I've been really busy with my other channels, and I really missed it to do a voiceover and to build like this. And this time I bring you the Harry Potter's Aunt Petunia's house and houses complex that are next to it. I know that in the photo on the bottom left or on the middle left, whatever you want to call it, there are like four houses, but this lot is not that big, so I couldn't really do four houses. And I think three houses are okay, because at some point it was beginning to be kind of repetitive and always the same thing, because the three houses have more or less the same blueprint. I tried to make some differences, and of course the first one is inspired in the Harry Potter's Aunt Petunia's Harry's aunt house, but the other ones I tried to give a story and to think, let me see who is going to live in here. And yeah, all of them have backyards, and I think I really could give the aspect, the similarity to the photo. I think they really look alike. For the first time, I used the car sculptures slash toys to make real cars, because I think it would give a really nice touch. So for this new year resolutions, I really pretend to keep my channel more updated with more speed builds and stream more. So stay tuned to my channel, and don't forget to check my stream channel as well. Now I'm doing, by the way, since we don't have any garage doors, I'm doing the garage, or the supposed garage that was supposed to exist over there. And now I'm going to put a different car in each house. And yeah. Yeah, but I promise that I try to be a little more active on the channel and bringing you new stuff. I'm also working on a new speed build, and that's going to be the Cullen's house from Twilight. And all of these ideas come like a few months ago. I went to a birthday party and we watched the first movie of Harry Potter, and I looked at the houses and I was like, oh my god, I do have to build this in Sims 4, because it's quite simple but yet so full of details that I'm really happy that I made this work. And I think it really looks like Aunt Petunia's home, and the other ones, some muggles who live there. Yeah. So this has the really look of a London houses, because they live in London, and I try to put a lot of stuff that represent London, like the dark brown bricks on the houses and the dark bricks on the roof, on the houses' roofs. And yeah, now I'm giving some touch, because this is some kind of an apartment. By the way, I do have the new expansion pack, City Living, and I'm really, really sad that you can't really build apartments, so that's why I'm building this in Wittenberg. So yeah, I'm so sad that you couldn't build an apartment like in Sims 2 from scratch. So I decided to make this house lot so you can choose one of them to live in, or you can like put like a family separately in each house, like one house for the young adults, another one for the adults and the children, and other one to the elder. I don't know, you can do it whatever you want, or however you want. The house is already on the gallery, and yeah, this took me how many time, maybe 10 hours, something like that. I'm not really sure because I didn't really count, but I know that it took me like 5 or 6 streaming days hours, and I usually stream for 2 or 3 hours. So yeah, by the way, I said that I was busy with other YouTube channels. I don't know if you know it, but I do have a doll channel, a toy channel with a friend of mine. So if you want to check out, I'm gonna leave the link in the description box if you want to check it. I don't know if you are also a toy slash doll enthusiast, but yeah. So now I'm doing this garden, which I think it has a little cute touch, and I just discovered while I was building that you could copy divisions, and since the garden is a division, I just copied to the other garden places of the other houses. Each one is going to have a different element that distinguish all of them from each other. I don't know if this sentence made any sense, but yes, each garden is going to have a different element from each other to represent who lives there. So the middle one, so the first one is the Harry Potter house and her uncle and aunt and cousin, the Dursleys. I think I'm saying this right. I hope I'm not flopping. And the middle one, I would like to think that's a really rich family that lives in there. So everything looks expensive. And the last one, it's a house from... It's a house habited... lived by a painter? Yeah, a big painter. A well-known painter. By the way, you see me placing a Christmas tree and a lot of presents. I think each house is going to have a Christmas tree, because when I was building this house, it was like almost Christmas, and then I had to stop streaming because of Christmas and New Year's Eve and so on. So I only could finish this on the first week of January. I know it's a little bit, it's still in the season, but it's a little bit off at the same time. So that's why it has a lot of Christmas elements. I'm going to add a nutcracker and a Christmas gnome and a tree with lights on the outside, because I never used that items, and since I was on the Christmas season, I decided to kind of overuse it, I guess. By the way, I hope you're doing fine. I want to know what are your New Year's resolution in the comment box below. Like I said, mine is stream more and keep this channel really updated. I did not quit building on Sims. Actually, I really appreciate it. I really like it, and I still have many, many ideas for different houses, and I hope you are still there to watch them. Now this is the living room, and now I'm going to start furnishing the Aries bedroom. Yes, Aries bedroom, it's actually under the stairs, like in the first movie. I know further movies like on Azkaban, the Azkaban movie, Prisoner of Azkaban, I think that's the name in English, I'm not sure. He has his own room on the top of the house, but you're going to see that I only built two bedrooms on the top because there was not enough space, and I think Harry's bedroom is really iconic for being under the stairs, and I tried to place a lot of clutter items and a lot of books because he looks like he likes to read. I think he likes to read. And I'm going to place a cauldron because he's a wizard. And as you can see, I put the Harry Potter from Sims on the wall, the poster. And yeah, the room is a little bit cluttered more than in the movie, but you know me, this is an Harry Potter inspired, I mean, it's not inspired because the outside it really looks like it, but I like to give my touch to the furnishing, and as you can see, the interior is not like 100% correct or 100% accurate, but I don't really care because I like to give my touch of creativity. Oh my god, I'm bugging, I'm flopping on this word. I like to give my touch of furnishing and of interior design, so I think it's normal that it doesn't match the reality 100%. The same is going to happen with the Cullen's house, and yeah, there you go, the cauldron, and now I'm doing the hallway, and this video has kinda 30 minutes, and I'm not sure if I have anything else to say. But oh, by the way, I remembered something I wanted to say. I'm going to do a giveaway on the channel because I did last year, like in 2016. So this year I'm going to do a 2017 giveaway, and it's going to be shiny Pokemon again for Pokemon Sun and Moon. Of course, I have to add that Pokemon because I'm a Pokemon geek. And yeah, I'm really happy how this house really turned out. I mean, all of the houses, from exception from the last one that has a really weird bathroom on the top, but it's weird and cool at the same time, and so I'm not sure if I found it weird or I found it cool. So yeah, I took a while, and I don't know, I don't have anything else to say. I hope you have a good 2017, and that's all, I'm out, thank you so much, and keep watching the rest of the video, and thank you so much for watching, and see you in the next video, bye!